What's your favorite event in Utah?
I'd say Bloodspill, but who am I kidding? What else is there? Bloodspill.
Bloodspill's so sick. I took third 1 year, took second 1 year, and then Tracer took first. So, I mean, still cool. But I kind of wish I took first. Still my favorite event in Utah, though.
Like, our biannual Bloodspills are pretty nice because no other event caters with homemade goodies. And, like, I don't know, it's the most beginner-friendly environment. It's really fun.
The Bloodspill, it's a good local event.
Everyone is there, so it's super fun just to skate a little road with everyone.
My favorite event is the Bloodspill, 100%. Goes down in Utah every single year, twice a year. Hosted by the one and only Noah Allred. Yeah, it's been just going strong every single year. Everyone goes out to it. No bust factor, never been blown. Bryce Brady just was dethroned this year. So a lot of upsets going on in that race. Pretty sick. Y'all should check it out.
I know, that's what I was thinking, is like it just grip everything. It's super loose, but yeah, this is my pushing deck.
That's what you push the weight.
But it's kind of a dancer too. I mean, you can do both.
I'm not gonna put your last name out there.
Yeah, no.
I think Iris covered.
Yeah.
I think we checked out.
Yeah,
if there's
one.
Any other hold Iris, that. I'll just turn them away.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right here.
Noah, who do you think is gonna win? Bryce? Not Bryce. Riley?
Let's go Tracer.
I'm down with that. That's a good guess.
Tracer's wild.
Eli's got a mad push.
But Tracer's wild.
Hey. Tracer's gonna do what it takes to win, though.
Yeah. See? Even Roger said it.
But Eli won't even be in the habit.
But Tracer's gonna do what it takes. Yeah.
I'm gonna crash out Eli, so.
Choke it up.
Do it! You made it! Hey, where you at? I thought you weren't gonna make it, dude. You were at work.
Bullshit.
You were at work, dude. Don't blame me.
I can leave whenever I want on Saturdays.
Oh, he's no man's man.
Filming.
You racing?
They're just filming the boys.
So I guess I'm not racing.
Need the associates. What up, bro? Hey, dude, me too.
Dude, nice.
Nice.
You need me to fill out the bracket.
We should have more. There's
all right.
Racing. We gotta get some racers. Right.
You trying to race?
Oh, no.
Look. You ever been on a longboard before?
Yep.
Well, if you've already been on one, it's great.
I've been on it.
That's good enough.
You don't stay on it. That's
the
problem.
I don't stay on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the point of the blood spill, though.
Up to you.
Are they starting?
Maybe.
I hope not. Oh, they are. What up, Nick? How's it going? Yeah, dude, that was sick.
So
you killed it, dude. Got the push. Whew. Got everything, dude, yeah.
I kicked as hard as I could.
Hell yeah. Bryce had nothing on you. No, just kidding. Bryce, you killed it, too. You didn't want to... throwing rocks on the course. Everybody... Nobody wanted Bryce to...
First point, it's not fair.
South Kids for life. Bryce called it here first. South Kids dominates Utah scene.
Tracy, how'd you do it?
Yeah, boy!
Tell us your secret.
I just didn't miss.
Going hard as shit, trying not to scrub out.
That's a mic.
He just didn't piss.
Noah try to go for the pass on this ride.
What happened there?
I fucking did it. That's what.
Here's some stickers.
Good job, Chase. Noah.
What was the day?
What do you think about Tracer winning?
You did a good deed today. For everyone. I love my father.
I think I missed it. Oh, are they still doing the podium?
Yeah.
Yes. We made it.
Me and Anthony won the team race.
Hell yeah. I brought your chair up, Ryan. Got the boys.
$1,000.
Oh, dude, there was a spider in my shirt.
Holy smokes, dude.
What?
That scared the shit out of me. There was like a jumping spider in my shirt.
He wasn't gonna hurt you. He just wanted to tag on for the ride.
Yeah, but it just spooked the shit out of me. All right.
Chaser post.
Chaser
post.
Yeah,
the gang.
Point your chaser. Idiot.
Don't act like you've never done this before, Trace.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm on the zealous team. You guys heard that.
Let me have these instead of
me. Wait, hold up, Riley. Can I give some of these away? Were these meant to be given away?
I wanted to do like a wheel throw thing. Like, who wants these wheels?
Yo, I do.
I want
these. Alright, let's go over
here.
Yeah,
I do. I'm just kidding. I want those.
He won what?
He won the team.
You did?
Yeah. They're G's. Like, the South Kids did.
I think that they need the wheels.
Take it away from
me.
Yeah. I told you. Alright, we got a set of trucks and some bearings and hella stickers. Y'all need stickers. Stickers.
Give me one of them Bop stickers.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah. Can I get one of them? Yeah, hell yeah. Thank you. Oh, can I go for one? Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Noah, how do you feel that the event went?
Pretty good.
Are you stoked that you called out who won?
Yeah, no, I actually called out. I want that. I want to see that.
Because you knew exactly who was going to win before it happened.
Tracer, because he's wild.
Nobody believed it.
And then Tracer was wild, and then he won the race. Did Tracer hear me? And then he's just like, I got to.
He's like, I got to be. I got to show him how it's done.
Something like that.